What is up, viewers? The Watchers VLRX back here. We're going to be bringing you guys Rusev versus Rey freaking Mysterio. Who would have thunk it? Like, my gosh. When I saw this Rusev guy in the Who Got NXT menu, I was like, okay, this guy's just another NXT guy. But if you look at his opponents, Kofi Kingston, Rey freaking Mysterio, and I'm assuming somebody really big at the end, this guy, he's the real deal. The real deal right here. All right, so objectives, we have to moderately damage legs, or the legs, in 3 minutes, and avoid receiving a 619. Okay, so this is pretty much the basic damage him to an extent. Oh, he has to have an announcer. Let's skip all the entrances. So the objectives are pretty much the standard, damage a certain part, or damage, the person overall to an extent. Avoid reaching this damage, or avoid having this used against you. And then I'm assuming the last one will be, win with, like, some special finishing move. So, yeah. Ooh, what a move on Rey Mysterio. Probably the hardest objective of them all is gonna be, like, that... What the hell? Got the referee. It's gonna be that one objective that's, like, avoid receiving a 619. Oh, crap. No! Oh, yes. Here we go. Here we go. Work on the legs. Work on the legs. Work on the legs. Crap. Alright, let's just keep on grappling him. Just keep on grappling him, and then... Oh, crap. Ooh, what a move by Rey. Okay, okay. Come on, we got ourselves 2 minutes and 30 seconds here to damage the legs. Oh my gosh, Rey. Come on, Rey. He's reversing all the stuff. Come on. Yes, here we go. There we go. Ooh, that's dirty. That's dirty, dirty, dirty. Grabbing onto the legs like that. All right, here we go. Big kick. There we go. Light damage. Let's do another big kick. And, oh, trying to go for a third one. Doesn't work. And there we go. There's a grab. And we will get Rey on the ground, start tugging at his legs. Well, not really tugging, but applying pressure, then slamming them on the ground. And one more big kick. Let's do another one for good measure. Oh, no, he reversed that. All right, we're having some progress right here. Oh, what a move on Rusev by Rey Mysterio. Man, just looking at this game now, Rey Mysterio, oh, what a move. Okay, submit Rey with the accolade. That's like... oh my gosh, what a freaking clothesline by Rusev. Oh, he gets it again. Doesn't work directly. There we go. Okay, arm to the finishing art, or a finisher icon, or ground Rey, and approach his side and press the triangle button. Oh my goodness, that's almost as deadly as the meat hook. Freaking Rusev versus Ryback, match of the year. Screw Pacquiao and Mayweather. Oh my gosh, okay. Get on the ground, Rey. There we go, there's a move. Come right into... Oh my goodness. No, 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 no. 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 There we go. What's his freaking signature move? Running and grounded. Okay, running. We'll do a running move. Okay. No. Oh my gosh, what a freaking kick by Rusev. Here we go. Let's do the accolade. 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 Nowhere to go, Rey. Oh my gosh, what's the whole point of damaging the legs if we're gonna do a submission hold that's not even targeting the legs? Seriously, 2K? What's up with that? And big clothesline is countered by Rey. Come on, Rey, let's go. Alright, so I was talking about something earlier. It was like, just looking at this game and looking at how Rey Mysterio is involved with this game, he's really downgraded. He went from the World Heavyweight title contender, like World Heavyweight Champion and all that stuff, number two in the Rumble, to a guy that's losing to the dudes on NXT. Like, what? Seriously? Remember the CM Punk and Rey rivalry, where CM Punk had to, like, shave his head and everything, and that big rivalry where Rey brought his family onto the show and everything? That was those were the good days, you know? Here we go, come on, let's go. Come on, Rusev. Get up, Rey. Get up. Rey! Oh my gosh, freaking limp Rey Mysterio gets thrown around. Just thrown around by Rusev. Come on, let's go, let's go. The accolade, let's go. The accolade ain't working yet. It's not working yet. It is not working yet. Just keep it on. Keep it on. Just keep it on. Keep it on. It doesn't matter if we're going to submit him or not. Just keep it on so we can have the most damage. All right. All right. Oh my gosh. He's freaking red. He is red. Alright, let's target the arms now. All that's left is the freaking arms. And those are now yellow. Let's target the other arm. Oh, this is a freaking, submission hold. I wonder why it was at the A, though. It was not at the B or the R, it was at the A. Alright, let's just keep on doing moves to damage Rey. Oh! Reversed by Rey Mysterio. What a Russian leg sweep. Funny, Russian leg sweep on Rusev. Alex Rusev, the big Russian dude. You don't want to do Russian leg sweeps to him, Let's just keep on doing these moves right here that just target. Oh, strong grapple. Look at this. We're doing the strong grapples now. That's how you know that we're dominating the match. Oh yes, let's do this. Damage those arms. Make those arms freaking red. One more for good measure. On the other side now, pick him up. Let's do square, and we got ourselves a submission hold. Submission hold. He's not even bothering. I was gonna say he's not even bothering to reach for the ropes. Let's go! Oh my gosh, what a move! What a move! Reversed by Rey. Crap. Okay, Rey's getting some momentum. He is damaged though. Rey Mysterio, freaking damaged. Get the hell out of here, buddy. Get the hell out of here and get tossed up right into the air. I want to do one more move on the arms. Oh, no, he got that. There we go. And target that square. Ah, yes, big headbutt. He is all red everywhere. Dead center. Dead center right in the middle of the ring. Accolade right here. Rey Mysterio taps out to Alex Rusev. Rusev, I feel so bad for Rey Mysterio. Rusev, he just dominated Mysterio right there. Friggin' red. Red torso, red legs, red arms, red head. He's just hurt all over. And then he receives the accolade right in the middle of the ring. Oh man, we gotta get some amazing point score for that. We gotta get a great total score because that was an amazing performance. Let's see. What did we get? Alright, 85,000 points, holy crap, that was great. Excitement, are you serious? Excitement? We didn't get that much for excitement? The match was so exciting. Like, we pretty much just owned Rey Mysterio. That was assault right there. He tried to fight back, but it was like, oh man, Rusev in his final match of Who Got NXT. He's got Dolph freaking Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler, back when I watched the WWE, Dolph Ziggler was one of those guys that you weren't really sure if he was gonna win a match or if he'd lose it, but he lost a lot of matches and he lost way more than he won. But I, like, according to what my sources say, Dolph Ziggler in the WWE is now a really good wrestler and he's one of the top guys. So, yeah, Rusev versus Dolph. We got that coming up on Who Got NXT in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. To Repulsing Stumble, make sure to show us like and subscribe, let us know on gaming, and bye.